I'll record the last bit. Nah. Well, yeah. I should have recorded all of it, really, but fucking hell. They've still got a fair bit left, don't get me wrong. They've still got a lot of air left that I need to take out.
You mean your quads are not going to be too hard now? No, there's a few.
Yeah, I'm just going to get some administration buildings up.
Yeah, get yourself 20 administration buildings. You agree yourself.
Oh, yeah. Not 20. I was settled for 8.
10.
Nah, I'll settle for 8.
Gives you one every 4 seconds.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna really be able to. I'm not gonna really have to move out.
So 40 seconds equals 10.
Yeah. I just need 4 long toms. That's all I need.
No, you need mass B-17s. Carpet bomb the bastards.
First long tom in production. Second long tom in production.
This is HQ. New unit production requested.
What's this Jap on my door?
Now activated, sir.
Italian. Where's my fucking priests? Are they in range? No. Gonna be pissed now because I'm gonna fucking spank their armor base with a long tom. Where the fuck's this long tom going? I know you're in range. Where the fuck are you going? You're in range there, you cunt. Stupid fucking long tom. There was just I can get his up a bit. A little bit of his base. Running out of space for administration buildings. Oh shit, he's built his prototype building. Take that fucking resource on my front line as well, the cheeky cunt. He fucking is. Oh no, he was. He's turned back now.
Building deployment complete. Unit opening fire on the enemy. We are mad at them, must be.
Oh, what a shot. I hit his supply truck with a long tom fucking halfway across the map. Oh, yeah. Let's have a bit of long tom fun.
If you want to pause, you've got to go in battle mode.
Oh, yeah. I would have. Me don't need to pause, me fine now. I've got this map on lockdown. And to say that I only holded out on this island and had four dumps, man. Jesus, against two fucking hordes. Probably one of the two worst ones as well. Oh yeah, AT surprise.
I know, if you don't treat Jerry with the proper respect, he'll have you.
I find fighting against Jerry pretty easy.
Okay, yeah, it's because you've got Tang Bunkers. Try playing as British and see if you find him easy.
Nah, not a British player.
You want a challenge? Play British.
You're not a British player. This is a challenge. Go American and play against two hordes.
Not used to Americans. So I'm struggling to campaign again. I miss my power drops. Fucking running men everywhere across the map. You must be joking.
You can have power drops if you have an airfield and that. You just need to upgrade them in some parts of the campaign.
Later.
Why do fucking long toms stick to the fucking road? It's fucking ridiculous.
So it would do.
Well, I want them to go fucking cross country.
They're not going to do that. They have to take roads. It's how heavy they are.
You're fucking leaving, you're not going on the front line. Gonna need some serious quad support. I'm gonna need some serious T95 edge.
Yes, sir. Starting unit production.
I might even set some super perishings with me. Yeah, I might set some super perishings with me. Fire, long toms, fire. I just don't know, like the way the units line up in this game sometimes. It's annoying.
We are short of supplies. We are found in them. What the hell out there? This is HQ. New unit production requested.
Get ready for a pounding, Commander! Computer's thinking, no, he's fucking building long toms again. Oh yeah, T95 in progress, bitch. Boom. Where's the super perishings when you need them? Two more of them. Holy shit, now that's what you're calling Italian rapage. Them T-95s are evil, man. Evil. Really are. In mass. Fucking long toms are sick. Oh yeah. Rain fire down on them boys. Priest can get left home for base defences, the Lees can get left home for base defences, anti-tanks can get left home for base defences. Right, the only thing coming with me is going to be my M19s, Super Parisians, T95s, and M...
Crazy sod. And, that's overkill.
And M40s.
That's overkill.
Fuck off, is it? You want to see how much planes they've got in the air? It's like a circle of fucking death.
Yeah, we just need to take fucking a few of your fucking anti-air units in there and I'll clear that out, not a problem.
I've still got a couple of 5 or 7 or 8 dominoes around everywhere. They're not potless, I tell you that now. They're trying to take the dump in front of me, but my fucking long toms are fucking telling them, no, you're not. I was building an M40, where did I place it? Where did I place that M40? Where the fuck is that? No, I must not have built an M40. Not yet. Okay, let's save up for him. Already taking that much. 6 super potions, 14 95s. It's not really overkill. The M40s is going to be overkill because that's what I'm going to be using to pan the fucking base. While I clear out the tanks. Could have beat a lot of resistance, that's all.
A new route is at our disposal.
Right, why build up my army, I'll end the video now. So it doesn't take longness, so you're not watching it. People are watching when I'm just building up.